Hello friends, again Vlad here with a new fishing guide for Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, which is also another request I've got from one of you. I can't actually remember the user's name, but I know that he or she was asking about the golden trout and how to catch a golden trout. Now, in this video, I'm going to show you the golden trout's location, or the best location to fish for a golden trout. I already uploaded the other request for the huge trout, and this time we are going to use a bait and we are going to fish in Darlinge Polinia. Just so you know, I already finished the game, got all trophies, the platinum trophy as well, and everything else. So right now I'm wrapping it up. And this video is part of the last series of guides I'm going to upload. So the golden trout. Here is the fishing spot you want to check for this type of fish. Actually, you can also have great chances to catch one here and here in the northern section. However, this spot, I noticed that the drop rate is pretty low. So right now we are going to the southernmost fishing spot in North Mountains area, and as I said, we are going to use a bait. Why? Because we want to increase the chances of catching a golden fish, and since trouts are in this river over here, or lake, I believe, we will have a better chance to catch a golden trout. You don't need it for a quest, but you will need one golden trout if you want to fill all entries in your Z encyclopedia. So right now I'm going to use a Holy Crab Z, but I've got all these baits just by exploring. I never bought a bait in this game, not even once. So bait is pretty common. And right now let's see if we can catch a trout. If the drop no, the drop rate is just like the one from. Notice that I'm targeting the golden fishes. Both of them were facing Goku's tail, and this is the golden trout, guys. Yes. This is the first try, and this is the golden trout we are trying to catch. Oh, get a load of that. So as you can see, it's pretty easy to get one. If you let's try to catch another one.
Sure, I'm ready to eat this fish. This one looks pretty tasty.
I'm not sure if the bait. Oh, here it is.
Right.
Again, we will wiggle the tail only when the fish we want to catch faces Goku. Otherwise, if we wiggle the tail right now, we are going to catch the other fish, the black one. So notice that the black one is facing away, so we are going for the golden one. This is how you target a fish, and this is another golden trout, which I kind of missed because I was checking the recording. Anyways, let's give it another try, and this time I'm going to catch it. I'm using another bait to get more golden trouts in the lake.
All right.
Oh, here is a perfect opportunity to see how to target a fish. Notice that the other one is facing away, and I am wiggling the tail. Well, and here is another golden trout. So we've got three attempts and three golden trouts. This is the best spot for fishing this type of trout if you want. Remember that they live in different habitats. For example, the huge trout
this has gotta be a good one, right?
Can be found in another area, but you already have a guide on how to catch it. Just check the playlists in the description the how-to guides, and you'll eventually catch one. Thanks for watching, guys, and again, this was a request from one of you. If you have more, do let me know by the end of the week, next week, because it's a wrap up for this game on this channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all soon.